So that did something.
Ready yourself, boy!
Nani!
Okay, so that did something, I think. What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What's that? Sad the elves can't work things out. Halfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Hope that was worth it.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. Right behind you.
Nani, what the?
Go!
side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it. The Blue Temple door. We're almost there. But the bridge crystal's still covered in that stuff.